So, you want to study biomedical science at Monash. Did you know that if you've spent 5 consecutive years or a total of 10 years living outside a major Australian city, then your chances of getting into the course may be boosted via a special rural entry scheme. That's almost anywhere outside a major metro city. Even places like Hobart, Darwin, and Ballarat are eligible. If that sounds like you, then we want to hear from you. Because we're looking for more than perfect marks. We're looking for people with different experiences, different outlooks. The scheme is called the Dean's Rural List, and it's designed for people like you. People with a background outside a big city. If you're interested in applying, there are a couple of things you need to do. First, make sure you get your VTAC application in on time. Then we'll email you an invitation to apply for the Dean's Rural List at Monash. You'll have about 3 weeks, so make sure you get onto it as soon as you see it. Then, if you meet the requirements with your marks, you could be receiving an offer to study biomedical science at Monash by mid-January. So, to register your interest, visit the website.